Never in my 20 years of teaching has a substitute left a note this bad.